first. The former economic heart of the Canajoharie area has a new owner. The old Beec-nut plant has been sold. The company says it sold the former manufacturing site to a private investor. Did not name that new owner, nor say what the property might be used for. The company moved out of the old plant in June of 2010 after having manufactured baby food and other products there for 116 years.